This is my patty pan squash. She's full of bloom. I'm using neem oil. Try to keep the caterpillars off of these. I just lost all my yellow squash because of caterpillars. I have radish planted down in the bottom. And right there's some more Chinese pepper plants.